Christians have been called to shun the life of sin because sin is the only thing that can quench the Holy Spirit from operating in the life of an individual. Sin can also block one's ear from hearing God when he is speaking. It can also block a Christian's ability to perceive spiritual things. This was the assertion of the primate of all Nigeria Anglican Communion, His Grace the Most Reverend Nicholas D. Oko, during his sermon at the service of confirmation and admission of women into Women's Guild Mothers Union at St. James Anglican Church, Asokoro, Abuja. According to Primate Oko, sin is so dangerous, hence Christians should be careful on how they live their lives daily. HNN News correspondent Nwanne Ogechukwu has the report.
We will find our strength with the Holy Spirit for his service.
Amen.
It is the service of confirmation and admission of women into Women's Guild Mothers Union here at St. James Anglican Church at Asokoro Diocese of Abuja. The service was attended by the Primate of all Nigeria, His Grace, the Most Reverend Nicholas D. Oko, who presided over the service. His beautiful wife, Mrs. Nkasiobi Oko, who is the President of Women's Guild and Mothers Union in Nigeria, as well as clergymen and friends and well-wishers who have come to celebrate with them. The collect for Advent 3 was read by the vicar of the church.
Give us courage to speak the truth, even to the point of suffering, that when he comes again in glory on that last day, we may stand with confidence before him as our judge, who is alive and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. What other readings were taken by the newly confirmed and the mother and rode into Mother Senior?
And the people said to Joshua, "The Lord our God will be served, and his voice will be obeyed.
For the flesh lusts after the spirit, and the spirit against the flesh, and these are contrary to one another."
The primate had different interaction section with those who had been confirmed and admitted into Guest Guild, Women's Guild, Mother Senior.
"I admit you all into the fellowship of the Guest Guild of Abuja Diocese.
Confirmed and strengthened with the Holy Spirit for his service."
Amen.
During his sermon, Primate Oko admonishes them to be careful on how they live their lives in order not to be disconnected from the Holy Spirit, stressing that sin is the only thing that is capable of quenching the Holy Spirit.
God may be speaking to you. Sin can block your ear. It can block your heart. It can block your ability to perceive spiritual things.
The primate further encouraged them to stand firm in times of crisis, adding that those who give up when being faced with problems are fair-weather Christians.
Building will be testing the patience of people, and it's a kind of trial. But when it is faced, whether physical or spiritual, it is glorious. So do not allow the temporary setback of the construction to take your mind away from your place of worship. You must endure it. You must do it. Join the people doing it. You must identify with it. And you will be blessed for doing so.
Amen.
Those who run away because of that, they are fair-weather Christians.
He also charged them to praise God at all times.
We must praise God when the building is on and when it is completed.
It was a time of celebrating as the choir sing melodious tunes, the people dancing and rejoicing. The newly confirmed and mothers enrolled into Women's Guild Mother Senior came out with friends to thank God. One name will be HNN News.